location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Dr. Hayden? Isn't that the guy from the, that's the guy from Doom 2016? He's not on Earth though, right? He's still on Mars. Yeah, no, that man's still on Mars. Ark Complex. Oh no, he's the leader of the human resistance on Earth. Interesting. But he's the fucking robot from Doom 2016. Okay.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
Good news for the faithful.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
God, that thing looks nasty. Fuck just happened. He did. You fucking kidding me?
Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Thank you. Motherfucker. Still breathing after that, holy fuck. No? Where do I gotta go then? I've really lost my sense of direction from playing this game. Oh. Okay.
The entrance into Dr. Aiden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
The fuck out of my face. To the glass! For fuck's sake, the chain gun doesn't get a fucking upgrade, dude. That sucks. I don't like any... Oh, wait, no, never mind. Here it is. Okay, I thought it didn't. Energy shield. Oh. That's actually badass as fuck. The mobile turret... It's pretty fucking badass. I'm not gonna lie. That's pretty... Fuck, that's pretty cool. But I'm going to take the energy shield because I want something that'll actually take the damage. I like that. It'll keep me alive. I don't want something that can overheat. I don't think I want to do that. I don't know. I don't think I want. No, I'm not gonna do that. Nah, not right now. Fuck that. I'm good, thanks. Maybe I'll do it after I beat the game, but the first time walkthrough, I don't think I want to do it. I'm standing on a shield. Holy shit. I don't need it, but hey, you know what? If I want this, I'll fucking use it. If I ever want that fucking mobile turret shit, I'll use it.
Would indicate otherwise, but we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin.
Is she talking about me?
I cannot, as a contributor of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he.
What the fuck, dude?
An event angel, the right hand of doom here, save humanity from it.
I think she's talking about me. Oh my god, bitch! Bada bing, bada boom! Alright, bitch. Alright, I see how it is. Let me retry. There we go. Who the fuck is this guy? Okay. That's not where I'm supposed to go? Hold up, where the fuck am I supposed to go though? I can't make that jump for shit. Oh, more looks like I was supposed to go over there. So you know what? I can't make that jump. Okay. Oh my fucking god! Boy! I'm fucking losing my mind. How fucking close to it? Let me go over here again. What? There's no hole. What the fuck are you guys doing in there? No, they're not supposed to be in there, I don't think. I don't think I can make that jump. Yeah, no, I can't. Holy shit, I made it.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005.
I don't know, man. This kind of did. Oh, I see. Holy fuck.
is a species. All species.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
8. I got 8 points for the suit. I don't know, I might just start buying shit. Let's do this just in case it gets really bad at any point. Where I gotta really cross paths a lot. Take less time to cool down after firing. I wanna do this one. This one's actually really fucking good. And then we'll make it so it takes less time to cool down. I'm finding myself using the frag way more than the ice bomb, so I'm gonna go with that. I see shit down there. But, I don't know, man. Can I jump on you? I can. Well, would you look at that? You're not where. Oh, okay, fuck you. I don't think that's where. Oh, okay, look at that. Yep. Didn't think that's where I was supposed to go. Supposed to go up inside of it though. Fuck.
Buddy! Get off my dick!
You're a real annoying motherfucker. Holy shit! Okay, we're good now. Damn for ammo. Holy fuck, you're more aggressive in this fucking game than last. I do not like the fucking dash. I gotta say, I'm fucking too used to using it, so I use it a lot now, but at the same time, it gets you fucking stuck so often. There we go, let's get some ammo. Okay, here's another one, dude. What the fuck is going on? I'm just gonna unlock one, because I'm getting these so quickly. Oh god. God. God damn it.
Oh, berserk baby.
Dude, there's so much going on. I'm out. Okay. Let's just saw him up, shall we? Okay. I can't. I can't afford another. What was that? I can saw you up. Free ammo. Huh. I mean, yep, that's where I gotta go. Alright.
Aw, shit.
First target destroyed.
Wait, why can't I just...
The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
You're telling me this angle is so bad with this kind of gun that I can't shoot that thing down? Are you fucking kidding me? Nah, you're just stalling, dude. Fucking stalling Sandy, dude. Stalling Sandra, I don't know. Fucking bitch. Fucking my face.
Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Give me that fucking ammo.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, you fucking bitch. So I can saw those guys up without even needing fuel. That's perfect. Another one? Bro, what the fuck is going on? We only have two more left. This can't be like a 6-hour game. That'd be fucking pathetic. This isn't Call of Duty. Maybe they just give you, it's probably, since it's Doom, it makes sense. They probably just give you shit early. For fuck's sake. Fuck. I don't know how the fuck those are hitting me. Chase me. Ah, one of you guys. Okay, fuck off. It's literally showing the hit marker of me hitting them. But it's just straight up not working. I don't fucking get that. Fuck me! Fuck! This one fucking enemy. I can't stand you. God, you piss me off. Fucking die, you stupid bitch. What's that? Is that haste? Called hyperdrive? Oh shit. I have unlimited ammo. God damn, that was a big ass fight. Alright, where do I gotta go, huh? What the fuck, man? Wow, okay, so you took more than one shot. Holy fuck. What the fuck am I supposed to do there? I literally can't fucking dodge him. That's so stupid. Like, look, I can't even jump up here. Like, fuck right off. Who's sending enemies at me right here? That's just fucking dirty. Oh, now he's actually costing me shit. I am fucking lucky that I'm still alive right now. Okay, don't know why it said insufficient fuel a second ago. What? How does it work? I don't know. Oh, yeah, okay, I just got one back, so it slowly refuels itself. Where's a spot I can get up off this shit? Bitch! Okay, dude. Not fucking cool. What's over here? Oh, shit. There you go. Okay, we're full on this then. What the fuck are you doing in here? Well, I think we're here. Yep, we're at it. All right. System online locked.
One moment. Override successful.
What the fuck?
The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
All right. Do I have mobile turret activated? I do. Shit. Come on, charge up, charge up! Am I full? I'm full, okay. Fuck pussy! You fucking asshole. You actual dick. Okay, I'm gonna have to saw you, alright?
is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007, March 3rd.
Dr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
Humans?
My God. Dr. Hayden was convinced that he would come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it
all hell coming up the destroyer? The Slayer's time is now. Who said that? Nobody?
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
Is that him?
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence.
Dude, I didn't give a fuck.
Entering main laboratory.
Oh my God. Who the fuck is this guy? But you ain't got shit on me, all right?
Opening the portal now.
Yeah, throw him in and then deal with this fucker.
You were never one of us. You were nothing but a usurper, a false idol. My eyes have been opened. Let me help you to see, Slayer.
Bitch, I'm about to fuck you up. Is a defensive powerhouse. Stand too close, he uses shotgun. Stand too far away, he throws projectiles. Keep him at mid-range. Counter his attack when his eyes flash green. Otherwise, he blocks your shots. He's resistant to super weapons. Motherfucker! There we go. Alright, we're going to escape and exit because that's where the stream's going to end. We finished right around at 2 hours. Did pretty good. Got a lot done. I don't know how far I am into this game. It feels like I'm really far in. I shouldn't be, but it feels like that. But It's been fun so far, but yeah, guys, it's gonna do it for stream. Hit thumbs up button if you did. Well, hit the thumbs up button. What am I talking about? Not streaming on YouTube, but yeah, I'll be streaming tomorrow with some more of this, 2 more hours, and yeah, I'll see you next one. Peace.